gonna present first chapter in PCB editor video. So first chapter is gonna tell us how to start the PCB editor and tour through it. First of all, we go to old program, Cadence, release 16.6, which is PCB editor 5. Gonna wait until pop screen for pop. So we're gonna use designer, Allegro PCB designer. Press OK. I save my file and download. So we'll go through open file and PCB designer. Then try to search for this file. CDS underscore rotated dot BRD file. So go home, then play, then we found this one. Okay. Yes. So we get this one. This one. First time I got it like this, I got to view. There's a couple of options of zoom, so I could press zoom fit. Zoom fit here. Oh, this one. So here is file, and here is setup, and shape, logic, place, load player, route, analyze, manufacture, and tool. So So reset option. We reset all windows to their default configuration. Then we press yes. So file. Press F2 to view and zoom it. So now we're gonna go access help system, help, and choose documentation. There is documentation. We're gonna scroll to physical layout reference link. So we try to find anything. Maybe we start with W command, WebArc with bit, Windows buoyant, Windows fit. We can go and explore what we need from here, and then once we done file, then quit, and we can save our work to save as. For the second lab is navigating PCB editor using interference, using view planning. So here is view zoom bit or view zoom in. So I could zoom in the area I want using the mouse. So you could go to front, they're gonna give you different color here. Once you want to exit out, and here view zoom bit, view zoom out, and view zoom center. Centralize it. So here using middle mouse bottom zoom in and zoom out. Just press it, scroll it forward, zoom in, zoom out. Just and you could move the area with the cursor through the area and again zoom out. Okay, zoom it. Yep. Could do resize if I resize display, or we could change it here. Resize display. Cancel. So using that stroke we can say write something. Yes, press M. Control, then right click on right side the mouse, could write W. So for customizing your view tool, so view custom toolbar, and check manufacture dimension analysis. Press OK. So we're gonna go to U7. Oops. Cancel. Design parameter. Display like 20, 135 to 100. Udall closes. Display plated. Connect. Connect point holes. Design check. And the grid on, and that's it. Okay. set up user reference. Choose this file, which is UI. Then select there should be a file called Infinity, but it does not appear here. Let's see somewhere else here.